allowed.
Justin.
No. Elizabeth Turner. Hey, I'm Gracie Wells.
Hey, I'm Justin.
Reporting live from London.
And I'm the guy.
We're here for the New Year's Day parade in London, England. And this is our tour guide, Justin, who's been showing us around. Showing us around London. That's he wanted right. to come say a few things for you, Maverick Nation.
To the Maverick Nation? Sure. Hi, Maverick Nation. So I'm Justin, the tour guide, like these lovely ladies said. And we've been rolling around, haven't we? Checking out a few things. And, you know, I've been pointing out a few things. And then normally she asks me about what I just pointed out. But anyway, basically, we've had some nice lunch. Where did you ladies eat?
We ate at a pub.
Oh, good stuff.
Fish and chips,
is it good?
It was delicious.
Fish and chips is not something you want to be eating every single day, but it's nice every now and then, isn't it? Like, not a tasty treat. It's a bit like maybe hamburgers in America. You wouldn't eat them every day, would you?
Nah.
Exactly.
So, living in London, what's your favourite tourist attraction?
Right, so I would say my favourite tourist attraction is the Tower of London. So Tower of London is something that you will be visiting tomorrow, and it's got the crown jewel, the beautiful jewels of the monarch, which she uses every year for the state opening of Parliament. And then apart from that, I would say Windsor Castle, and that's where we're going in a couple of days' time. So you're checking out all the best places, so that works quite well. What are you most looking forward to?
I like Buckingham Palace.
Yeah, that was my favourite so far.
You have to come back in the summer when you can actually go and visit it during the summertime.
You think we could ever meet Queen Elizabeth?
You know, I'm sure that would be possible, but you'd have a better chance if you were Canadian. So I guess you're not from Mississippi.
Yeah.
There
we go.
Okay, Maverick Nation, that's it.
Okay, see you, Maverick Nation.
Bye. Goodbye, have a happy New Year and go to
Christmas.